American Towman TV.
It's one for the ages, the biggest towing show on earth. Hi everyone, and welcome to the 29th annual American Towman Exposition in Baltimore. I'm your host, Emily Oz, also the host and producer of American Towman TV. Keep watching for the complete list of events and opportunities for you to enjoy.
And the Spirit Ride is here. The country's largest slow down, move over campaign is stopping in Baltimore during the convention. Details ahead. And we list the show floor hours, seminars, and special events. Stay tuned.
Let's begin with our events that make an American Towman show so special.
On Thursday, November 16th, comes Set Sail with the AT Welcome Cruise, which begins boarding at 6:30 p.m. Join your fellow towers for dinner while cruising on the Spirit of Baltimore. Advance ticket required. Also starting at 6 inside the Marriott Waterfront Hotel, it's the Captains of Industry Dinner and Conference, sponsored by American Towman. The legendary Long Table plays host to industry speakers and a surf and turf dinner. Advance ticket required. On Friday, November 17th, start your day with the pros. Catch the American Towman Academy seminars beginning at 9 o'clock a.m. Seminars are grouped in the following focus areas: safety, cost control, management, towing and recovery, futures, insurance, and image. The on-site hands-on training you can register for at the show is top-notch and includes rotator training, traffic incident management, and recovery billing courses. And look for the free luxury vehicle education during all 3 days of the convention, thanks to Allstate Roadside Services. Check at registration for a pamphlet that details the time and teachers for each class, or online anytime at atexposition.com.
Up next, we'll tell you when you can visit the show floor and more fun special events that are in store as we look forward to the Spirit Ride making its debut here in Baltimore.
But first, a word from our sponsors, and then a quick video featuring the Spirit Ride's amazing journey so far.
We have tools, talent, and techniques to get you more prominent in your market. Operation Market Domination. OMG National is proud to sponsor and partner with the American Towman Spirit Ride. Our tow marketing division is pleased to be providing media strategy and logistics support. Call, click omgtowmarketing.com.
American Towman TV.
Hi, I'm Emily Oz for Tow Industry Week, here with your update on the Spirit Ride. The Spirit Ride is making its way across the Northeast. This is video of the procession moving through Buffalo, New York. Last week, the Spirit Casket made stops in Utica, New York, then on to Syracuse, Waterloo, Batavia, Tonawanda, then Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, then Hubbard, Ohio, and back to Pennsylvania, stopping in Claridge. The goal of the Spirit Ride is to draw media attention at each relay point and ceremony. Mike Corbin is ushering the Spirit Casket on its journey and is singing his amazing Towman ballads at each stop. Law enforcement and emergency responders are invited to join these amazing events, and many people are coming out to support and join the procession. Reporters from several TV news stations have been on scene documenting the movement, then broadcasting the slow down, move over message to millions of homes across the region. Thank you to WKTV for interviewing Mark Delia of Mercurio's Automotive in Utica.
When you see any sort of lights on the side of the road, tow truck, police car, fire truck, you even see a DOT worker on the side of the road filling a pothole, please, move over if you can. If you can't move over, slow down. You know, and God forbid we do get hit, at least if you're going slow, we have a chance to survive.
Now let's take a look at the amazing video done by photojournalist Dan Somerville for news channel WIVB-TV during the stop in Tonawanda, New York.
We received several calls today from a Western New Yorkers who saw this flatbed tow truck surrounded by police vehicles and other cars escorting a flag-draped coffin. It was called the Spirit Ride and was all part of a campaign to raise awareness about New York State's Move Over law. News 4 photojournalist Danny Somerville has more on that campaign in the organizer's own words.
God bless our fallen brothers, to them we raise the cry.
I lost a friend right behind my building here on the Interstate 190 while he was loading a car on the side of the road late at night.
No matter what swirls I have my fate, don't wait up for me.
Next time you're going down the road and you see that person, just, you know, think if that was your loved one, that, you know, the first thing you do is honk, you'd wave, but most importantly, you would be slowing down and moving over and getting out of their way.
I'll return, I'll make it back home tonight.
I'm a songwriter, singer, and I was asked to write songs for the towing industry, and in doing so and learning more and more about it, learning that they're dying on the highway and not knowing. I didn't know either. I was ignorant at the time. I didn't know anything about it.
It is extremely dangerous for everybody working on the side of the roadway. So what we ask is move over, please, for the first responders and the people here. We would like to go home to our families.
God bless this year.
Founded by American Towman Magazine and BA Products, Spirit Ride is a nonprofit venture. The campaign's social media and marketing provided by OMG National. Live GPS monitoring at atspiritride.com is provided by U.S. Fleet Tracking. Like the page on Facebook to stay updated and watch the amazing journey of the Spirit Casket unfold. Also, stay tuned to American Towman TV for our weekly update. God bless the Spirit Riders.
Welcome back, everyone. On Friday, you have the chance to take a look at what's in store on the show floor.
The Baltimore Convention Center's preview hours are from 2 to 5 o'clock on Friday afternoon. More than 270 companies are exhibiting this year. You don't want to miss it. Moving on to Friday's special events, starting with the Towman Skeet. It's a shooting event in the company of fellow towmen. Transportation and lunch provided with a ticket. Next, it's a time to pause and honor towing's legendary trainer, Donnie Cruz. The Donnie Cruz Recovery Luncheon at noon on Friday is sponsored by BA Products, AW Direct, American Towman Magazine, and Wreckmaster. Ticket required. Also at noon on Friday, you can view the Spirit Casket for the first time in Baltimore during a procession taking place through the city's beautiful Inner Harbor. Then at 5 o'clock, back at the Convention Center, please join us for the Spirit Ride's ceremonial reception. Moving on now to the annual party that's always a winner, it's Miller Rocks. Head to the Hard Rock in the Inner Harbor for Miller Rocks. The fun begins at 7:30 p.m. Food and t-shirts are free, first come, first served. And at 9 o'clock p.m., make your way to Lucky's Tavern for Calitri's Cuba Cigar Smoker, sponsored by Tow Zing and Auto Return. The event is to be enjoyed by towing pros who want to relax. Enjoy a free cigar or sign up for our VIP passport for $25, which includes two cigars, one cognac, and a premium gift.
And now let's talk about the main event, the show floor, where you can find everything you want and need to improve your business in one shot.
It's a great time to network and check out the products and services that you're interested in using to take your business to that next level. Here are the hours of the show floor: Friday, 2 to 5 p.m., Saturday, 11 o'clock to 6 o'clock p.m., and Sunday, 10 a.m. to 4 p.m. During the show floor hours, don't miss the most beautiful tow trucks on display at the American Wrecker Pageant, adjacent to the exhibit hall. You're encouraged to vote on your favorite, one vote per company, please. Now on to Saturday evening's main event. It's one for the ages. It's festival night, taking place at the Harbor Place Renaissance Hotel at 7 o'clock p.m. Towers will be honored for their heroism, their stories told. You'll be able to feel the pride when we feature a special tribute to the Spirit Riders at this first-class event. An advance ticket is required. Festival Night is brought to you by American Towman Magazine. Jerdan is the official tow truck of the American Towman Medal, and Super Winch is the official winch of the American Towman Medal. Moving on to Sunday, for special events beginning at 2 o'clock p.m., we have the Aces Reception. Aces are towers nominated by motor clubs for performance excellence. And at this event, the Aces are honored with the legendary Ace Belt Buckle. The event is sponsored by GEICO, Nation Safe Drivers, and USAC MD. Then at 3 o'clock, join us for Sunday Pie and Coffee. It's free at multiple locations around the exhibit floor. It's American Towman's way to thank you for being here with us in Baltimore. Enjoy your dessert while you listen to the winner's ceremony for the record pageant. The winners will be announced and trophies handed down on Sunday beginning at 3:30 on the food court stage at the exhibit hall.
And that brings to a close a great event here in Baltimore. We hope you enjoy every minute of your time spent here. Now let's watch a few videos from American Towman TV featuring the historical path the Spirit Ride is carving for our industry. Welcome to Tow Industry Week. I'm Emily Oz with your Spirit Ride update.
With full police escort, here's Lucchini's Towing and Recovery moving the Spirit casket through Las Cruces, New Mexico. Here's the list of relay stations it made last week: Pampa in Amarillo, Texas, on to New Mexico's Tucumcari, Santa Rosa, Moriarty, Albuquerque, Socorro, Truth or Consequences, Las Cruces, Santa Teresa, and Carlsbad, and finally on Saturday in Abilene, Texas. This is drone footage of the ceremony in Albuquerque. The stop here was very important because of the recent adoption of Bobby's Law by the New Mexico State Legislature. We've told you before about the plight of Linda Unruh of All Right Towing and Repair in Tucumcari, New Mexico. Linda has been working tirelessly since her son, Bobby Unruh, died on the White Line working for the family business in February of this year. Linda wasted no time rallying her legislators to add a law in the books named after her son, which makes it a crime if you fail to slow down and move over for tow truck operators and other emergency responders. Both Linda and New Mexico's Lieutenant Governor John Sanchez spoke at the ceremony in Albuquerque.
Let me just say, on behalf of the state of New Mexico, I want to thank you for joining us today as we promote highway safety and honor our fallen first responders. You see, far too many lives have been lost on the roadside, and we owe it to our emergency service personnel to provide an environment in which they can safely and effectively do their jobs. You see, our message is very, very simple. When you see flashing emergency lights from a police officer, ambulance, firefighter, or tow operator, slow down, move over. Not only is this the safe thing to do, but today it's the law. So I want to thank Senator White and Representative Gonzalez for helping address this issue by successfully passing Senate Bill 76 this year. With the passage of this law and public information campaigns aimed at educating the public, we can better safeguard the lives of our first responders and prevent tragic fatalities like the one that took the life of tow operator Bobby Unruh earlier this year. To Bobby's mom, Linda. Linda, where are you? Come over here. Yes. Let me say, Linda, on behalf of this great state of New Mexico, we send our deepest condolences to you for your loss.
Thank you so much. It means a lot to me. Thank you,
Linda. You see, our hope today is that by raising awareness, we can help mitigate such tragedies and create safer highways for all New Mexicans.
We will now read our ceremonial verse in tribute to the fallen first responders. The spirits among us. You cannot see the spirit, neither can you see the soul, but yet you see it. You see it in one's rush to an unsafe scene, in an act that does not perish. You cannot see spirits, nor this day will you see them ride. But yet, you will see them among all of us gathering at this place today, those who call us here. You cannot see the spirit, neither can you see the wind. But yet you see it, the branches swaying, feathers flapping, the leaves dancing over the grass. My fellow first responders, thank you.
The Spirit Ride, founded by American Towman Magazine and BA Products, is a nonprofit venture. Marketing support is being provided by OMG National. Like the page on Facebook, AT Spirit Ride, to stay updated and watch the amazing journey of the Spirit Casket unfold. Also, stay tuned to American Towman TV for our weekly update on the campaign. God bless the Spirit Riders. Hello and welcome to Tow Industry Week. I'm Emily Oz. The Spirit Ride continues its amazing journey with a showing here at Tow Expo Dallas. A fitting end to a wonderful towing convention in Texas. You can see here the Spirit Casket grace the stage at Tow Expo Dallas. The moving ceremony included several speakers touched by towing tragedy and was attended by law enforcement officials and honor guards.
Bless the spirit riders, bless the winds that blow, bless the spirit riders, wherever they may go.
On May the 11th of this year, one of my senior drivers was struck and killed just after exiting his truck to assist a stranded motorist. Once again, the slowdown and move over law was neither followed, obeyed, nor enforced. Since that day, I've had many conversations with my staff, my family, Scott's family, and a host of others, struggling to figure out what, if anything at all, could have been done differently. It always comes back to awareness and enforcement.
Emotions were running high as the realities of the dangers of the job were recounted to a captive audience.
August 1st, 2008, Jesse was his name, age 44. December 29th, 2016, Salvador, age 32. August 27th, 2012, Blake, age 18. May 11th, 2017, Scott, age 39. February 19th to 17th, 2017, Bobby, age 37, my son. And the list goes on. In fact, a tow truck operator is killed every 6 days in the United States.
My father-in-law was killed in 2002 by a drunk driver on the side of the highway while he was hooking up to a diesel bus to tow. And it is a very important thing, the move-over law in general. And the Spirit Ride, it has touched the lives of so many We hosted it in Pampa a few weeks ago, and it, just to see Spirit, it is just a humbling experience to look over it.
The Spirit ride has many volunteers on board, including OMG National, with marketing and media support. U.S. Fleet Tracking is handling a live tracking map on the campaign's website. And BA Products, which is the company who co-founded the Spirit Ride, along with American Towman.
We are proud and honored to be a co-founder of the Spirit Ride Slow Down Move Over Law. Most drivers involved in a roadside accident were completely unaware of the law. Like the title on our short video, it's easier to move over than to move on.
The ceremony continued across Dallas as tow truck operators and local police and fire officials rallied together to escort Spirit to its next destination, Euless B&B Wrecker Service. Owner Andy Chesney is happy to host dinner for the group who participated in the tow truck parade and says it's been a memorable day.
It was emotional. But, you know, it was just great to be a part of it. It's a very good deal that we're doing.
Very impressed, very excited, and really touching to see all the units and all the everybody come together and help us. I just like to thank American Towman for getting this started and taking across the country and try to save wrecker guys' lives and police officers, first responders, all total. There's too many of them getting hit.
It was an honor to be a part of it. B&B Wrecker is the wrecker company we use for the city, and we have a very good relationship with Andy Chesney, the owner, so it was an honor to be able to help him and support his cause for what they did today. Slow down and move over, it's the law.
And as the sun sets in Texas, and on another long day for towers volunteering to take the casket onto its cross-country journey, we can be grateful for yet another step in the direction of safety for roadside workers. For more information and to see the Spirit Casket's next stops, please visit atspiritride.com. Be sure to tune in to American Towman TV next week for your weekly Spirit Ride update.
Welcome to Tow Industry Week. I'm Emily Oz with your Spirit Ride update.
This week, the Spirit Ride made an appearance in Kansas City, Missouri at the annual Memorial for Fallen Towman Blake Gresham. Gresham was 18 years old and had just started driving for the family business, GT Tow Service, when he was hit and killed roadside. We spoke with his father, James Gresham, at the recent Tow Expo Dallas, and he showed us the billboards he helped put up at two locations in Kansas City. James was entered into the wrecker pageant in Dallas. His Dodge truck, wrapped in the likeness of his son, and the slow down, move over message. The Spirit Casket made this year's memorial for Blake extra special indeed. Here's news coverage on the event.
Slow down, move over, it's the law.
That's the message from this group tonight. Blake Gresham was hit by a car on the side of the highway while trying to help a stranded driver. He was working for his family tow truck business. This annual event has been going on for 5 years, but this year, a coast-to-coast campaign is underway to raise awareness about slow down, move over laws.
God bless our fallen brother.
The couple who was leading the Spirit Ride honored Blake tonight. We spoke to Blake's mother and the couple leading the campaign.
And he would have helped anybody. I don't care what, you know, any situation, he would have been there and helped them.
All first responders, they are putting their lives in risk every day. And it's not easy work in the white line. And please, if you cannot move over, slow down, and let them work safely, because behind that uniform, they have families.
Blake's family handed out these gold coins tonight as a thank you for everybody who came out. Engraved on this coin is Blake's tow truck. Molly Balkenbush, Fox 4 News, working for you in Kansas City, Missouri.
To see where the Spirit Ride is headed next, please visit atspiritride.com. The Spirit Ride, founded by American Towman Magazine and BA Products, is a nonprofit venture. Marketing support is being provided by OMG National. Like the page on Facebook, AT Spirit Ride, to stay updated and watch the amazing journey of the Spirit Casket unfold. Also, stay tuned to American Towman TV for our weekly update on the campaign. God bless the Spirit Riders.
Welcome to Tow Industry Week. I'm Emily Oz with your Spirit Ride update.
The Spirit Ride journeyed Pennsylvania this week, and what a poignant time to do so. Earlier in September, an operator for Max Tire Service in New Holland, Pennsylvania, Ralph Watrous II, and his customer were killed on the side of the road while working to load a disabled vehicle. Let's take a look inside the news coverage from the Spirit Ride stop in Harrisburg, Pennsylvania. Here's WHTM-TV.
Responders usually take care of us, rallying today asking us to take care of them. The Spirit Rally traveling around the United States, making its way through Harrisburg and Lancaster today, asking drivers to slow down and move over. Christine McClarty reports.
The Spirit Rally has arrived. Hundreds of people, dozens of trucks, with a single message.
Raise the awareness of the slow down move over laws that are in each of the 50 states.
Pennsylvania has a steer clear law. If you don't follow it, you could get your license suspended and pay hundreds of dollars in fines. Tow truck drivers who help you.
It's what we do. We're servants by trade.
Now asking you to help them.
Tow truck operators get killed at the same rate as construction workers and fire people and police officers.
Last week, a tow truck driver in Lancaster County and his customer both killed.
Nice guy. He had a bunch of kids, bunch of grandkids, siblings, you know, just didn't get to come home that night.
Completely avoidable.
People texting on their cell phones, playing with, you know, whatever technology is in their car, and not necessarily noticing what's going on ahead of them on the road. By the time many of them notice, it's too late, and another life has been taken from us.
This Spirit Casket paying tribute to those who paid the ultimate price.
It's everybody that's out there. Police, fire, EMS, tow trucks, everybody.
You can help. The next time you're behind the wheel and see workers nearby, steer clear.
The Spirit Ride continues nationwide through 2018. For details how to get involved, go to our website, abc27.com. Working for you at the Capitol, Christine McClarty, ABC 27 News.
To see where the Spirit Ride is headed next, please visit atspiritride.com. The Spirit Ride, founded by American Towman Magazine and BA Products, is a nonprofit venture. Marketing support is being provided by OMG National. Like the page on Facebook, AT Spirit Ride, to stay updated and watch the amazing journey of the world's biggest Slow Down, Move Over campaign. Also, stay tuned to American Towman TV for our weekly update on the campaign. God bless the Spirit Riders.
Whenever chaos and peril
Fate was up to those on call and they came around. The wreck's blood, the needless pain, the men in blue will tell. Each time a toll man steps on the road, he puts his boots in hell. Specters pass in metal shells, the window trucks slap their face. An eerie spirit flies in the air, wings in black blaze. God bless our fallen brothers, to them we raise the cry, wolves in the sky. There are those who sign up to die, there are those who feel the flames. Torment dance on a high wire, at risk just the same. Like astronauts, they know the score, still they're quick to take the call. They only ask one thing when it comes, just put us on the wall. These Towmen put it on the line and sacrifice it all. God bless our fallen fathers, to them we raise the cry, wolves in the sky. Wolves in the sky, wolves in the sky, wolves in the sky, wolves in the sky. Boy, ship off to foreign lands, open one eye through the night. On watch for desert bands while we turn off the lights. There's no safe haven, ambush haunts these roads. A monster truck comes barreling by and the sun explodes. God bless our sons and daughters,